The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a flood warning for the Kiquilic River below McCarpin Dam from this afternoon to Saturday evening. At 7:10 a.m. Friday, the stage was 5.4 feet. Flood stage is 5.5 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. The river is expected to rise above flood stage this afternoon to a crest of 5.8 feet just after midnight tonight. It will then fall below flood stage early tomorrow afternoon. And at 5.5 feet, road closures begin in both Butler and Rooting Hill due to flooding. Impact at 6.5 feet, both main streets in Butler and Rooting Hill flood. Several commercial properties are also flooding. The Hammer Turnpike experiences significant flooding. Flooding expands to the east side of Rooting Hill. Sloan Park is flooded. Flood history. This crest compares to a previous crest of 5.8 feet on December 12, 2003.